And back. Don't feel, oh right, that initial login lag. Okay, Fire doesn't seem to be online. That's good. He's the person most likely to find my corpse where it is. He's right on his house. Or his outpost. I assume that's not his actual house. I assume that's a storage bin. It's out in the middle of fucking nowhere. Mall. Even if he was online, he's probably not there. I don't think he actively works there. Never heard of him. But Devil Squat seems particularly demonic or important in general. Waypoint. Mouth, so that's probably my corpse marker moved. It was over there before, now it's over here. I don't think either are true. I mean, my memory and sense of direction are a bit shitty, but I'm pretty sure it's where I marked. Check out that tombstone real quick, just in case that's where it's at, but mainly because it's already where I want to go to check out a potential waypoint, because that lake's probably one. Almost certainly my corpse is not there. After having a stroke and four heart attacks, how stupid would you have to be to continue smoking and eating nothing but red meat and pork? Pork is just as bad as red meat. Saturated fat and shit. I mean, for someone in that condition. It's healthier for, you know, average person, but near a heart attack risk, yeah, it's just as bad. Salted meats all the time. Am I 55? Did I say that? No, 56. Okay, I am wrong about where I am. Oh, duh. Near that, over here. Those are the people who killed me. Or maybe the wolf did. I don't know, it got glitchy and laggy and wouldn't let me move at the end, so I was more focused on how it wouldn't let me move rather than who got the killing blow. I died in a spot where probably no one will find me. Not really a reason to be here. Oh, now it's giving me the actual proper gravestone marker. But there's no body here. Probably because I died, glitched up, and stuck, my body flew to a random location nearby. Under, maybe even inside the house. It's like a little south on the map. Certainly died right here, but I've seen bodies fly before, so presumably mine could too. So not that I just die to bullshit. My body's probably under the ground or some crazy shit. Or fell into his house. Really? It's moving? Okay, it was definitely not here a second ago. That's bizarre. I saw it moving on the map, and I'm like, what's up with that? I think I just glitched out of the ground. If I were to make an assumption of what happened that I couldn't see. Getting a little stressed that I wasn't going to recover my body. mountainous path first. I don't want to climb back up here. Well, now that I know you can steal thralls out of those things, I might have to go see if there's a thrall I can steal. Turnabout's fair play and all. Oh, is this area closed off? Yeah, end of the line. Base out here. And yeah, what I was saying before about the enclosing of an elevator seeming to be a smarter thing to do than the other guy did. Yeah, they did that. Mountain person. Got a marker over there, so get this little ruined city here in the middle, and I'm more or less done. I very well may have missed some things, but I'll be satisfied. I'll go back home. Free you by killing you, because she's a boss in this game. I know her. There is. Alright, I already found it. Hell, I fell on top of it. And check who these people are. Alright, need a teleport scroll right about now. The obvious answer. Dewpenny. Ew, Dewpenny. All that. Somebody just walled off this whole little area here, huh? Ooh, come on. I already went through here. Double back over here. Say, big ass crocodile. Mark it. Already marked it. Yeah, they're looking for a clan now, not Friday. Two! Woo! Nice. Not really. I've been playing about the same amount of time as this guy, a little less. And yeah. And it seems it took him longer to do the server swapping though. Yeah, over here killing shit. Isn't that the place where you become a werewolf in Skyrim? Dancer boy. A little hut right here. All died, but Dancer's who I'm looking for. Be right here. Maybe he went back home when I got, disconnected.
Come and die!
Ignore the problem till it goes away. In most states. The Lizard King is. Why are you trying so hard to kill me, buddy? Really? You're still coming? Alright. You've earned a death. Home and I want to draw things. So, what now, what now? Need an armor bench, so I can make some armor. No, let's take it. Let's burn it out. Oh, yeah, that's true. Unix. Any people. Gonna go hit up the iron deposits real quick. I haven't gathered iron in a while. Don't worry about how I know about pet life.
I think the game's louder.
Yeah, you see someone dressed like me buying Yeezys or Jordans, we're reselling them. I definitely do not look like a person who has any fashion sense. By design. I look like shit, so homeless people won't bug me. And also, shitty clothes tend to be comfortable. Is that the quote? I gotta make sure I'm getting the quote right. Google that real quick. Find the most erotic part of a woman is the boobies, I believe is the quote. Yeah, I find the most erotic part of the woman of a woman is the boobies. Futurama rules. I'm just getting rocks. I don't really want to waste my hardened steel. You can agree all you want, but it's not true. It's just physically not true. There are chemical differences between men and women, and men are, by design, more horny. I prefer nice wrists. Be out there. Thank you. checking out my house. Help my fellow noob. Answer did not pop back in here like I was hoping. It is out there in the wild somewhere waiting to be killed. Have enough to build some shit now? Twine, twine, twine? No. Twine, twine. Lots of twine. Tons of twine. More twine than I know what to do with. Things I haven't built yet that I need. Bork? Oh, it's probably all in the hide stretcher thingy. Tanning rack. That's what it's called. Wait, I don't even have a tanning rack, so no, that is not where it is. Really? That doesn't seem too difficult to come up with. I was expecting it to need endgame resources. I feel like I'm still missing something. Something. A near set is what I need. Seems pretty simple. Just steel bars and heavy linings and shit. Okay. Can do. I like when my goals are obtainable. Regular steel, though. Not hardened. Here before it's all turned into that, which it already has been. It's still cooking up regular iron. Wow. Of course, the weapon I want is the one thing I can't make. Eat. I like like that there seems to be a couple more options. Stamina reduction or more armor penetration? Offense or... well, offense. On hand anyways. Bugs in there. Well, I guess I just wait for the steel to cook up. That helps. One ceiling piece looked different. Like how it looks when it's all tilted and shit. Thank you. Can't remember why I was making those steel or iron fittings. There's something I wanted to build. But fuck if I remember what. Stove, maybe? Make one of those. Then you can grind for spice. I can't remember what. It might have been seeds. Alright, get my slaves going. More iron. I feel like the where you get jump damage, the threshold is way too low. Because that's the kind of jump I can make in real life. My character should not be worse than me at jumping. Falling, as the case may be. The weed part was about FF14, not about the mod. Mm-hmm. I got some gripes with FF14, as you can see. Alright, I still need to make the basic shits. I need thick leather. Lots of thick leather. You little attention whore. Getting right up in my face. My cat is right in my face right now. Yeah? Motherfucker's out. No, I didn't hit play. All that cooks, so I'll go grab some more iron real quick. Or no, I'll chop down some trees, get some resin. Start working towards making some T3 mats, like insulated wood. Run back to base and grab water, or I can run forward and grab water. See which option I'm choosing. Kuma Matata? Done this way sooner. No, I haven't shows. Did I just... Have I not been wearing the chest piece I thought I was? I don't see it in here now. I could have sworn I had the Hyborian chest as well. That is the chest, isn't it? Yep. I'm dumb. Legs is what I do. Better for gathering. I'm completely defenseless. Peasant. It's like a peasant, only not quite. It's gotta earn that extra A. Pack makes my depth perception feel off. I'm taller than I usually am. Gotta get the proper tool improvements on these things. That's a true story, by the way. I also took pictures of myself flipping off the Federal Reserve while I was there. It was kinda dumb, considering I was in the military at the time, with a bunch of people in the military. Yeah, that's frowned upon. Ooh, you got a name. I'll come back for you. Serbia, Finland, Poland. those are odd choices. Go together. I don't associate any of those countries with each other. Like, at all. Also true. I do have a Russian ex-wife, and she did come from a city called Vladimir. Where's my other... Oh, I took the shit out. Can't remodify it? Or am I trying to put the same thing I already have in it? Do I already have advanced in it? Can I check what is in it? Symbol looks the same, but I'm not entirely convinced it's the same. Almost there. Kinda. Neat. Yeah, finally. Now I don't have to use as much food. Let that shit trickle. Hope no one kills or captures this woman while I'm making my iron thing so I can make a real wheel of pain. I would start investing in the steel one, but it's just gonna take too long. Iron's realistic. I'll get me a T3, T4. This is a T3 location with a T4 thrall. Yeah.
I got a box of pop up there.
Yeah. Okay. Sure. The modem. My new modem's here. Means after this trip, I'm gonna take a break because I'm gonna set up a new modem that should get me a little more speed than the current one I got. It's old and I'm not maxing out what I pay for, so bought me a new modem. $60 I didn't have, but whatever. Or no, $40. With free shipping. Base close enough for me to go get resin trees, close enough for me to run to the brimstone. Fairly centralized location for where I'm at right now. But I'm gonna need a definite further north base so I can get into the real shit later. Once I'm done crafting my armor. Resin. Making sure I'm heading the right way. I am. Probably should have done vitality way sooner before I did strength. I like that regen a lot. Shit, no one in the stream. I'm gonna say, hey! Please hang out and tell me if it gets better after I put in this new modem. If my FPS gets faster or whatever the fuck. But There's nobody watching right now, so I'm talking to myself. Talking to myself and people in the future, if you watch my YouTube series. I got at least the regulars hanging out in here. Shit, the regulars just leave themselves in the chat even if they're not actually watching. But they're not in here right now. It's kind of weird. I think I need more wood. That's something I wanted to make. Considering making one just to put it on and get the feet. Why not? Why not? Because it's not letting me. Heavy helm somewhere. I'm out of leather. Oh. But that was gonna give me another feet thing like the last one. I get for having expectations, huh? Gonna go set up my new modem.